My name is Reagan Corbett and I'm a painter. I focus on contemporary pop art and mixed media works. Most of my work features iconic figures from the past, which I often accent with a bubblegum or a pixelated face. I draw a lot of inspiration from advertisements from the 50s and 60s, which is really where I get a lot of the inspiration for the colors I use, which is like a soft pastel palette usually. I use vintage photography in a lot of my work, either as the base for a mixed media or just the general inspiration behind a painting. One of the examples is a project I did in Tucson, Arizona with the Kevin Berry Art Advisory, and I had redone these awesome vintage pictures of Ronald Reagan. I'm very happy to be a part of those projects that they work on and incorporating my art into these shared spaces.